Right, I'm on a roll with this, so.
Right, no half, mate, no half.
Let's see here. Oh, come on. It's some sort of ridiculous challenge, huh?
Right, here we go. 2-1. That's right, the shortcut's not open yet because I've not done it. It's fine. This crystal wizard's still here.
Far greater gods than I once wielded you.
I can't go away.
If it's bounties I'm after, no need to turn the heat up this high.
Oh, wow. And I'm dead.
Good God.
It was the rocks. I was trying to collect that item. That's fine.
You're on MZ Plus, aren't you?
No, this is my new character.
Oh.
And his name is Platman. I better just change my settings. I'm in 2-1. As my new character,
I'd like to see more options. Electric. Here, fishies.
This one, I think I need to do solo. Oh, I don't want to go into human form because I'll die.
Terrible.
Nice.
There was battlegrounds, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yes.
How are you feeling there, Dave?
Ah, better. Better.
Aye.
Much better. Went to Paisano, grabbed pizza and a coffee.
That's right, man.
Definitely sorted me out. It's an absolute zombie. A couple of them.
That's good.
I've not had a high level like that in years. Absolute years.
Oh, mate.
You wretches.
That was a lead on a day I was saying that. The Phantom on. Oh my god. I could have faced the world then.
You found me, Artemis. In your honor, Lady Artemis.
Hi, that's a way to put it, man.
Now listen, Zagreus.
I see you drawn in the arms of the seventh avatar.
Honestly, Huntress. A bit riotous. For me, anyway. I started off on the doubles. I went to go in, started off on a pint, got blathering away to my colleague. And she went, just your usual. And I was like, aye, no bother. Forgetting that the usual has become a rum and coke before I jump on the bus, if I've got 10 minutes to wait. Because I could just neck it and jump on the bus. And the bus stops right outside my pub, so... I There's a guy in her bar. She was like, alright, I sound. And before I realised what she said, she was like, I'll make it a double. I was like, aye, bro. I was blathering away to some of the other regulars. And then I was like, wait a minute, make it a double. She'd already brought it out of the table. Aye, no problem. Cracking and coke, I was absolutely smashed by it. Well, not smashed, but I was well on my way by the time James arrived.
I walked in and I was like, alright, well, oh, there's a man! I'm like, alright. That was great.
I was a bit stocious.
You think you can just walk away from here? That's all the time we have.
Oh, I can hit me for there.
Let's see here.
We have some chunks and shards, that's what I'm wanting.
Remain exactly where you are. No time to lose.
Sister's coming up.
Sisyphus, I meant to ask. Yeah,
that takes me to the other side on this stuff? Nice.
Oh, well, you know.
I think I'm on that way.
Most excellent. All right. Then. You take good care of Sisyphus there. Thanks. I think you'll go all the way this time.
Oh no.
Hello, Fury Sisters.
Thank God it's just mega rough.
Nice gloves there, Zagreus.
First piece of the puzzle done.
I'd mind if you did.
Oh, I.
Satisfying in that game, like.
Oh,
what's going on? Hey,
oh, yeah.
Listen here a moment, 80s kid.
Eurydice, you're more. What's that meant, sir? Really?
Well, you're.
They're backstabs.
Coming right up. Farewell, your majesty.
Here we go. Shortcut open to the smith.
What kind of character fight you're going for?
Magic again. And we're off. But I do have a strength character, which I'm just doing a bit of for fun in that. But to get the platinum, I'm going to go magic. Oh my god.
That's a relief. I'll pay for that. Thunder and lightning.
Good. I don't remember this bit at all. In fact, I do remember this bit.
You really didn't have to reconstitute yourself just for my sake.
Magic.
And run away, so I'm nearly dead.
How you can see in the future?
Oh, sneaky.
Damn scalp. That's such a weird thing. As a Dundonian thing, eh? I asked Mel about that and she was like, oh, everybody says it up here.
Delicious.
What? What's wrong with y'all?
There will be a few.
Yes.
I return.
Fine change of.
Where am I going? That ring the first time. A poison resistance ring. I got it somewhere else later on, but you can get it in 2-1. I don't remember where I got it. Up your belly to throw the fire into the barrel so I can try and kill you. Yeah, I feel it.
Yeah. Gosh, damn it.
Hey, finally.
I think you need 20 odd of them. Later on, you try to turn the full world to dark. You need to just kill. Oh! Forgot about him.
Who's you? You're still behind with it.
Fucking poison eggs. Every single Souls game, they put them in it.
The one in three wasn't terrible. I mean, I suppose if you know where you're going, it's certainly not terrible. The armored spider. Wish me luck, lad. Good luck, mate. Just get up close and just
don't get hit it.
I know. It's one of the weirder bosses in my opinion.
Oh, your sister can't watch us.
No.
Oh, she hates spiders, eh? Oh my goodness. Off train. Oh, the next no way.
whole lot. Oh, I never rolled. Oh, it's a bad time just to be rubbish, James.
That's a bad time just to be rubbish.
What? Should stock up for the road ahead. Time to mess with my weapon.
Caught me. Yes, roll right into the web.
Something for Cerberus. You must be hungry, huh? Cheers, mate.
Oh, James.
The heavens and the sea.
Ah, oh, right, into it. Well done, yes.
Where'd he go?
Ah, done again! I'm a spider deep on stream. plus 5, don't mind to do it.
For a student of Achilles, there is no escape.
Got you. In the name of someone very sore right now.
Got the sore man. Let's see how 48 run.
The never learning Zagreus then carelessly fell off a precipice or something.
Plunging
into the again. I'm counting that one as a victory.
It's like a dream come true. I mean,
sure thing, Hypnos. Knock you.
Meant to tell you, recently I noticed me.
You really think that has to do with me?
Perhaps with time.
Thanks, Achilles. That's a lot.
Okay.
Just checking up on things.
You're back. It was I doubt it, to be honest. I'm trying to think of a trophy I could get. It's tough to be either invading somebody or one of the conditions with one of the bosses.
You're right. Same to you.
No. I didn't know how to do that one as well.
Nix is with chaos, huh?
No doubt you'll be needing that soon, mate.
Two bars.
Love that. Full.
Skelemius.
Oh,
could you join
yes.
me out there?
Puts me up to
Ten.
No, not yet. Tonight, I'm going to get the extreme measures Hades fight.
The dead are judged and sent to Asphodel, Elysium, or Tartarus.
I've got to get through here
everyone gets here
with a third level boss at extreme measures and 60% enemies.
Oh my god.
No one gets
with Adamant Rail. And then I can do a 10 heat run with.
Prison of Hope. I don't know whether to take this one in there. Such a long area.
Fishing time?
I hate Latria.
Roughly, aye.
All right.
Nah, I've still got something there, but nah, it's not bad enough to be in there. Prison of Hope, but oh, in this area.
More numbskulls. Fish this time.
Denied a victory.
You and me, Sneak.
Souls have fallen to you now, my hellborn kin. See what else. The will to fight.
Prophecy fulfilled. I wonder what one that was.
Isn't that a simple test, nephew?
Okay.
You really missed an easy shot here.
Had to choose.
Here comes the fire. There we are.
going to forgive you now.
Thank you, mate.
Glad that's over.
It is on here.
Suitably achieved at this time around.
Might
help. But up there.
And of course, I went the wrong way.
Made it to Asphodel.
I had this thing I find about these games.
Yeah, but
aye, got lost all the time. Just spoiled by old school JRPGs that have all got maps.
That's it.
Just depend on it. That's good, that's the first gate opened. First hall door. Oh!
Olympus calling.
Hey boss, how much to report up here? But I've not exactly...
The haste of Hermes.
This is where my memory gets a little bit sketchy. There we go.
Moving on.
Come on, you.
sure there's one of the magic guys just near there. See our movement now. I remember that one terrible.
Better blessing.
It appears to be a lot. Yeah.
Oh no.
See how them berries? Why not? Oh my god.
Olympus, make a sense of this message.
Oh, you can help me for that. Alright, okay. So I am
a
silly
big major boys.
That I got a horrible.
Gotta tell you, hon.
I think the experience.
Oh, we're getting along. That can be arranged.
Wow, that's good. Eurydice, I would.
Whoa, this is Embro.
Absolutely.
Oh, come
back. Bye now.
Okay, bye.
Guy. Another one of them, somebody will be ringing it.
See if I can actually remember to catch the fish this time.
In the name of God. Poisoned. Look on. Please don't attack me.
Everything
blue gas
for
them,
burning.
Well, I'm gonna leave a pickle here. Lots of drop down on the floor, then complete the lost. Magic.
And clear. Another bounty.
Emerge.
emerged from Asphodel intact.
My name is a wee man. Where am I going to go? Is that what you're saying? I'm not lost at it. I fell down a drop down and I might have done that before and it just totally disorientates me. There's a key somewhere that I haven't found yet. Aye, the first one. That's through the first gate. Again. That's no further than this thing. That door is locked. I'm not sure I'm going to find that. Wow.
A palm of power.
Absolute bloody idiot, so I am. Gods. Thing is, with you being a mage in that area, you'd be doing a bit less damage than usual.
I know. I'm sure there's another person that they're right in this corner. Yeah.
Oh, really? That's the way it's going to be?
Oh, wow. So close to there.
She won't like this.
Oh, that's horrible.
Using a God's greater call against them.
Oh, aye, I've not got that yet. Good that I can buy some fresh spice. I will buy some of them. And then there's some shards, so if I really need them, I can come back to that.
Oh, I'm back to you again. Dionysus, come on, give me some good.
Mother of all soul catchers.
Are you getting on over?
Thanatos, I have returned.
Too much.
Hope you don't mind if I cut it. I doubt this will take very long at all. No doubt at all for me.
Poison me again?
I think that's how I was feeling.
I thought you were going all the way around to take the bridge then. No, I'm actually talking to myself. narrating my own way through the game. I know. An audience of zero at the moment. Hopefully folk will watch the VOD. That's locked.
Why not? Alright, Lord Zeus.
Sounds locked. It was him that was there in the screen.
Aye.
Stop. So I am in the wrong bit.
I've still got all that exploring to do with my first character. I'm just going to go back and explore the areas and that before I jump into the game plus. I'm going to have to do it with a new character. I'll see how I'm feeling.
Aye.
I do like the character I've got, but because I'm so used to builds, like, I've not got a distinctive build. It just is. It's weird.
Oh, that's that big boy over there. I'm gonna ignore him for now.
By Asia. Aye, because it was the Groundhog Day episode for the Trickster.
Oh, aye, that's right.
I used to love that show. I used to really enjoy it, but
I watched it all.
Aye. I remember you watching through it like that. It got a bit too demon and angel-y for me. But I was enjoying like the actual folklore and all that kind of stuff.
Aye.
Like the crypto stuff. Cryptozoology stuff.
Oh, I am good.
Like, I liked all that. And, like, all the different things for different cultures, the different demon type entities. You know, kind of like, and just better, isn't it? You know what I mean? Traditional labels and demons. When I got to that, I was a bit like that.
I did get a wee bit silly, I think. It's Supernatural TV show.
It was really good. It was just a bit. Like I said, it got a bit too involved with angels and demons for my liking.
Phil cheese in this guy. Boy, can't hit me there.
Oh, I hear that thing.
I don't like that.
Thank you.
Oh, just found an area I didn't find the first time. Back.
Love it when that happens.
I'm back. Oh yes.
Why not?
Oh. That looks cool. Oh wow. That's certain death. Of course.
Aye.
Barely got through. That's where I'm meant to go.
That's good.
I'm getting back up the stairs.
Anything else?
I had to go through every single Satyr tunnel in the Temple of Styx to get the Satyr sack.
Oh, I'm taking a risk here. Mercury Rapier plus one.
Oh, yeah. Mercury is magic, I believe. So that's a magical rapier you've got yourself there.
Is it? I know that Crescent is magic here.
Finally found it. Lucky find.
You get an achievement there, right, if you time that roll. You get it.
That's a long way back.
True.
V
Vigilant, Cerberus.
I've got a doom build here.
I owe you one, boy.
And then that's plus 9 heat done with the adamant rail. And then I can do plus 10, which will allow me to see Hades.
Oh boy.
Extra thing that he's got.
I couldn't open that earlier, but no, I can't.
Most of the magical things don't. And like things that like fire don't like magic.
Come on, I'm putting attention.
Once again, Prince Zagreus breathes deeply of the wildflowers and the roses and the like, among which one of them contains an allergen so intolerably potent that it causes this.
Who are you?
I've got the key for that. I have no idea what that is.
Oh, you are just the best. I bet you died on...
I have a secret hypnos. Achilles, I meant to ask. Did you know that Koronok, the Heartseeker, once belonged to the...
Master Chiron, truly?
Oh, of course. That's the Warden's Key, but I can't remember what that is.
I think you know.
I'm sure his skill did most of the work.
Zagreus, I heard you.
Oh, come now, mate.
I'm being serious.
I hope you're right. Hey, Orpheus, you know...
Please, my friend.
Mate, if that is your...
Thank you, my...
Nyx, if you'll forgive me this one for a moment, I would like for you to have this vintage bottle of em...
Ah.
Oh, father does have...
Okay. All the way then. All the way down.
Sure, why not? Your diamonds.
Big boys appeared.
I'll buy that. More keys for me. Head chef. I'm much obliged. Think I'll take it. Let's have that nectar. Nyx, all you've done to help me with the Olympian...
You need not fear for me, my child. For I am not some underling your father has authority to punish if it pleases him. I...
Obligated to cooperate. No wonder I thought you...
Your father and I sometimes...
Should check the garden.
I've heard that you've been doing great.
You are a hard worker.
That's one more prophecy fulfilled. This one's for you, ever bloodthirsty god of war.
I got another trophy.
I spent 1.5 hours at that, and that's done.
I thought your other telly was gone at the window there, mate.
The last, the very last bit, and the one.
I know.